He has the best of manner, polite bark and no bite. He wags his tail when spoken to and never picks a fight. He waits to have his feet wiped when it comes in from the rain. He loves to have his belly scratched, he never raises cane. He's a civilized dog, never howls at the moon. He leaves that to me, and I'll be howling soon. A civilized dog, he never rolls in the mud. That's what I want to do, I wanna run for the blood. Down threads, you can cover up the wolf, but what big teeth he has. And when he sleeps, he dreams, you know he's dreaming most of the day, that he's running with the pack, that is chasing down some prey. He's a civilized dog, never howls at the moon. He leaves that to me, and I'll be howling soon. A civilized dog never rolls in the mud. That's what I want to do. I want to run for the blood. For the blood. For the blood. That dog's a lot like us, happy but a bit repressed. We sit when we're told, and we want to be possessed. So we're doing tricks for treats until the mood wears off. Then we both can be civilized dogs. We're civilized dogs howling at the moon. If you're not howling now, you'll be howling soon. We're civilized.